I'm John Walsh with the Logic Group. A digitizing tablet is a electronic board and pen or cursor that sends a very accurate XY point from the digitizer to the computer. It's hooked up to the computer through a USB port. Used with software, a digitizing tablet can be used to trace outlines, patterns, and parts. It can be used to calculate areas and lengths, and it can be used to digitize points, for example, on maps and graphs. Digitize point, put it to the computer, use it in Excel spreadsheet. There are three types of digitizing tablets. There are the hardboard digitizing tablets, has a very hard surface. They range in size from 12 inches by 12 inches up to 44 by 60 inches. And then there are the roll-up digitizers. The roll-ups are very nice because they're portable, they're flexible, and you could take it to a job site or at home in the evening. Roll-up digitizers range in size from 20 by 24 up to 30 by 36. And then there are the jumbo digitizers. I have a jumbo digitizer here underneath these two. It's where you connect several digitizing tablets together, and then you can digitize very large patterns. This one here is up for 5 feet up to 8 feet, but they can get bigger. Now for digitizing the points with the digitizing tablet, you can use a pen or a cursor. Here's the pen. You can digitize points with the tip just by pushing down on it, or you can push the side button and trace along the outlines. They also come with a cursor. A cursor has buttons, a magnifying glass, and a crosshair. Just digitize a point on the digitizing tablet, or you can just hold a button down and trace. If you have any questions about a digitizing tablet, or if you have any questions about how a digitizing tablet can help you in your business, please contact me at this contact information.